The Lansing Police Department is trying to track down a man wanted for two felonies. Take a look. This is 32-year-old Isidoro Perez. Police say he has two felony warrants out of Lansing. One is for assaulting or resisting an officer. The other is for possession of a controlled substance. If you know Perez or have any information on where he may be, contact the Lansing Police Department.